Hey my loves, welcome back to my channel. If you have not subscribed already, make sure to hit that subscribe button so you can be notified of brand new videos every time I upload, because they do go up every week. So for this fall, I will be starting up a new series, recreating some of my favorite makeup artists, YouTubers, and celebrities' makeup. And what better way to start it off than with makeup game on point, Miss Jackie. Oh, Miss Jackie AINA herself. This is a simple headscarf. I'm not going to break that down. There's tutorials all over the internet about that one. I might have a headscarf tying video later. But for now, let's get into the makeup. I've already applied my foundation, and I'm going to be showing you one of the first tips that I learned from Jackie when I knew that we would be best friends in my head forever. I was so sick and tired of wasting concealer, putting it on, and then the moment I use my beauty blender to blend it in, it goes away. Jackie was the first person to actually break it down and just say, leave it on your face for a few minutes, let it set in a little bit, then use your beauty blender. Now, I would not normally let my concealer drop this low, but I am going to be slimming up my face a little bit by contouring and highlighting today. So that is why you see concealer all over my cheeks. So after I finish up with my concealer, it is time to get into contouring. I am contouring down the side of my face, underneath my cheekbones, down the sides of my nose, on my forehead. I want to look sleek and shine and gorgeous, like I have my life together. Okay, so after I've let my concealer and my contour set for about 2 minutes, I'm going to be using my beauty blender just to buff everything in where it's supposed to be. Now, after I finish up with contouring, it is time to go in with a highlighter. My forehead is a little bit high, so I like to make it look a little bit more sleek and dewy by applying my highlighter in a straight line, going kind of in an arrow motion, going straight down. It starts off really wide and it ends really narrow right underneath my mouth. And something about the whole thing, just, it ends up flowing. You'll see after I put my highlighter on later. But what I'm doing now is using a little air spun powder to set it all in place. Next up is eyebrows. Jackie does her eyebrows a lot thinner than I do mine, which I love. Like, she has hers microbladed and they are gorgeous. So for today, I am doing my eyebrows a little bit more thin. This is just a little bit of dip brow pomade. I'm bringing them in a little bit closer, as they should be. I'm bringing them in closer to my nose, and then I'm using a little bit of Gimme Brow by Benefit. This is just a little bit of gel to make sure they stay in place. After all of that is done, I'm going to use just the tiniest bit of that same concealer underneath my brows to shape them out and to cover up the rest of the brow hair that is there, because they're gonna be bushy again tomorrow. Now, this would not be a Jackie recreation if I did not have a mole on my nose. I love her mole so much. I notice it every single time, and I love that she can do her makeup and still keep it showing. I have a mole that I still haven't mastered how to get it to show through my makeup. So after I finish using a little bit of a transition shade on my eyes, I am using a liquid black liner out in the outer corners of my eye before I use a black eyeshadow, because I want it to be pitch black dark in those corners. I love it so much. So after I finish using a gorgeous matte black eyeshadow, I'm going to be using one of NYX's their color bases. This is a green color. I can't remember the name of it, but I'm just laying down a base for the green shadow that is to come. Now, the look that I am loosely recreating is the look that she did for her bomb makeup challenge. I love, 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 love the makeup. I next to never wear green, and this was seriously the perfect opportunity to do it. Now, I am using a wider eyeshadow to brighten up my brighten up the corner of my eye, and a little bit of a deeper green underneath that same light green color just to pop the center of my eyelids. Now, after I finish shading and going back and forth, I'm using the same liquid liner just to do a little baby wing. Her liner is never over the top or anything, but it is just gorgeous. Classically understated, but perfection. Now, I will be using Juvia's Place, the Sahara Volume 1 blush. I don't know the shade. It's just that gorgeous burgundy color. And then I will be using Sugar Daddy by Artist Couture for my highlights. After I finish all this, I will be extending my nose, giving the illusion of an extended nose by highlighting super thin down the bridge of my nose, that arrow that I was showing you guys earlier from my forehead down to underneath my mouth. That's what I'm doing now, just to trim up my face a little. Jackie's bottom lip is a little bit bigger than mine, so I am using Lip Injection Extreme by Too Faced just to plump it up a little bit. And I'm using that same liquid lipstick I used for my faux mole, and I am going to be mapping out a little bit more of a fuller lip, and I will be going over this after I change up the lip shape and let that liquid lip set for a little bit. I will be using Soft Spoken, which is a perfect nude. I love it so much, and it reminds me a ton of Jackie. And actually, as I have been recording this voiceover, I saw that Jackie just put up a nudes video, or not nudes, that sounds so gross, excuse me, a nude lipstick combination video, which I love. It's not Jackie if it's not Perfect Brown Girl Nudes and Brown Girl Magic. But that's it. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, or excuse me, I'm brightening up the corner of my eye a little bit more, and now I'm done. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to subscribe before you leave, and make sure to check out Jackie, because she's just the best. And that's it. I will be seeing you guys either later on this weekend or next week, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.